Salads are really integral in Middle Eastern cuisine. Think about all the rich and heavy food that we eat, lots and lots of meat and spiced dishes. You really do sometimes need a good salad to kind of refresh the palate. Every country in the Middle East has its own preference of salad. I'm going to cook a dish known in the Middle East as Batinjan al Rahib. It's just a simple technique of smoking aubergines and a little bit of a dressing. It's amazing how many cultures use this simple technique of smoking aubergines. Lovely, creamy white flesh on the inside.
I prefer chopping it to mashing it. Some recipes call for mashing, but I like the kind of rough texture of it.
Straight in there. Authentically, this is always served on a flat plate. I like to keep that tradition. Batinjan al Rahib, smoked aubergine, garlic, lemon, peppers. Now, the salad that I'm going to make next is a radicchio, blood orange, and pomegranate salad. When people think about dill, they think about fish. Not so in the Middle East. We put it in rice, we put it in salads, and it's so versatile. If any one fruit or vegetable could typify the Middle East, it would be the pomegranate. Sumac. It's a dry berry. It has a really citrusy taste. It's almost like lemon. A couple of pinches, that's all you need. Pomegranate molasses. It's very syrupy. Don't even need to add salt and pepper because you really have such citrusy sweet flavours that they don't need any seasoning. Blood orange, radicchio, pomegranate salad, delicious addition to your table.